We're underway as all these teams face off in a chaotic TLC match.
No telling what's going to go down, but all these competitors wielding tables, ladders, and chairs. What? I can't wait to see it.
Jumping snap there.
What a move.
Inelegant exit, but if it works, it works.
She's rummaging around under the ring here.
I guarantee that chair is not going to be used as it was designed for. And that one misses the mark.
Nice hip toss by Rousey.
She's got thrown around like a sack of you know what.
And that was taking the attack to the competition with that one. Right on point. No telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
Once she gets going with that kendo stick, this match could be over real fast.
No, a mat face first.
That's certainly looking pretty.
There are about to be fireworks in this one, Corey. What do you think this match will come down to?
Well, usually in matches like this, you'll see temporary alliances. But there might be such disdain amongst the combatants that it could end up every superstar for themselves.
And that could work out for someone who prefers to stand alone, especially when it comes to using weapons.
The only things you need in this match are tables, ladders, and chairs.
Oh, wait, what about stairs?
We won't talk about that anymore.
Expecting anything less, Cole?
Sit out of the ring, not sure.
center of the ring.
Scaling the ladder now. Gets set out of bodies
now. This is where the match ends.
You and me both.
Oh, man.
Big opportunity here, guys. This could be a time trap.
Ooh, she just turned it around.
What's like?
After hitting a move like that off the ladder, then I don't know when you can.
Both superstars are in a bad way. Who will find the advantage?
Vicious double axe handle.
Nikki Bella out of the way. Somehow maneuver that body out.
side.
Tonight.
A win's a win, and it's also all that matters here in WWE. Good job.